Do not be alarmed.
No, no, be alarmed.
Be alarmed, because we've taken over control of your TV set.
Yeah, we're about to scramble up your brains with our surreal comedy genius.
So forget Bloody Bugger and Chris Morris and prepare yourselves for the dark world of...
Goiter.
When down in park, you're suddenly gripped by cereal num-nums, only to be buggered by milky disappointment. When sloppy poop toilet trip averts trouser goulash catastrophe but reveals body paper vacancy, then welcome. Welcome in Goiter.
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 All right, that's enough. Stop speeding it up now. Get off. Just give me the bloody fear.
Come in.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello. What seems to be the problem, then?
Doctor? Doctor?
Yes?
I feel like a pair of curtains.
Right. Well, why don't you just pull yourself together, then?
Oh, thank you very much, Doctor.
Here, why not try one of these spunk coffins? It's for spunk, for your sperm. Dead sperm is... One spunky coffin.
I made it up. Spunk coffin.
Oh, get
spunky.
Off.
Hello. I've come to repair your TV.
Oh yes, I've been expecting you. Please come in. Have you found the fault?
Here's your problem, mate. There's a dead baby back here.
Oh my God!
That's why you can't get a decent picture.
Oh. Well, can you fix it?
The only way to fix this kind of baby, sir, is to give it a damn good buggering.
What? That's disgusting.
Keep filming.
No, I'm not going to keep filming. That's horrible what you just said.
It's supposed to be horrible. It's supposed to be dark, like we discussed.
Well, that's just revolting. My mum's going to watch this.
It's not for your mum.
I've had enough. I'm going.
It's supposed to be uncompromising.
Revolting.
It's subversive.
It's horrible.
What about my genius? You don't understand my genius.